Okay, let's rewrite our equation over here. Now, a fast way to solving this question is to eliminate our fractions as soon as possible. We can do this by multiplying both sides of our equation by the lowest common multiple of our two denominators. So we'll multiply both sides of our equation by 12. So to begin, 12 times x over 3 equals 4x, 12 times x over 4 equals 3x, and 12 times 15 equals 180. This is equal to 12 times x. Now let's simplify the left-hand side. 4x plus 3x equals 7x. And now we'll subtract 7x from both sides. And we'll divide both sides by 5. We get x equals 36, so our answer is C.